Hello, Riley, that's Regina. I'm about to preach this morning. This is December the 13th. Happy birthday to my son, Tupac. Y'all wish him a happy birthday. Love y'all so much, bro. And let's turn to the Bible, to the 23rd Psalm. Let's read. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He makes me lie down in green pastures. He restored my soul. He restored my soul. He leads me beside the still waters. He restored my soul. He leads me in the path to righteousness for his name's sake. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will feel no evil, for thou art with me. Thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. Thou preparest a table before me in the presence of my enemies. Thou anointest my head before my cup runs over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forevermore. Well, I love y'all so much. I hope everybody have a happy Christmas and a happy New Year. I want everybody to vote. That's what my concern is. Vote. Please vote tomorrow, and please vote on my mama's birthday, January 5th, 2021. Please vote. And I ask everybody to vote for Raphael. Bob Knopf, that's who I'm voting for, and I want everybody to vote. Black Lives Matter, and I want y'all to be happy. And that's what I want y'all to do. I want y'all to turn to the book of Isaiah, 9th chapter. Everybody turn to the book of Isaiah, the 9th chapter. I'm going to read together. Let me get into the 9th chapter. Give me 1 minute. Love y'all so much. I hope y'all have a happy week and holidays that come. 9th chapter, 5th verse of Isaiah. Let's read. For every battle of the world is with confused noise and garments robed in blood. But this shall be with burning and full of fire. Hold on 1 minute and put on something else. What's the number? Okay, I'm just putting some Christmas carols for y'all. Let's read. For every battle of the world, it will confuse noise and garments robed in blood. But this shall be with burning and full of fire. The 6th verse reads, for unto us a child is born, my son is born, today, December 13th, unto a son is given, and the government shall be upon his shoulders, and his name shall be called Wonderful, Counselor, the Mighty God, the Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace. Amen. The 7th verse speaks of the increase of his government, and peace there shall be no end upon the throne of David and upon his kingdom, to order it and to establish it with judgment and with justice from henceforth even forever. The zeal of the Lord of hosts will perform this. Amen, amen, and amen. Lord, I want you to bow your heads, and let's bow our heads and let's pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, I come upon you December 13th, 2020. 12 days before Christmas. I love y'all so much. And I want each and every one to pray for a healing to cure the coronavirus. I ask each and every one, before y'all take that shot, to ask the president to cut those checks, stimulus checks, first, because they were supposed to have been cut before this coronavirus got so worse. The checks supposed to have been already there. This was making the families suffer and sick because they need money and they need a healing, their bills paid. And they'll have no job and no food. Some is out there in tents on the ground, in the shelter, on the streets, in the hospital, sick and dying because they don't have money to cover their needs and their bills and pay for their equipment, their medical bills and hospital bills. I ask the President of the United States of America, Joe Biden, to cut those checks for my hurting families right now of the world. Cut the checks for all my hurting children of the world. They're ready to get back to school. I ask you, bro, if you all take those shots, to make sure y'all have those texts that I'm in before y'all do. I'm Pastor Tina, and I have love for you all and love for the world. And I want each and every one happy and not suffer anymore. I'm going to give money over $30,000 to $40,000 once I receive.